67 years of service to America, this is the official chorus of the United States Navy, the Navy Band Sea Chanters. And now, if you would, please join me in recognizing the leader of the Sea Chanters for their own musician, Caroline Evans. Ladies and gentlemen, please rise and join us in honoring America by singing our national anthem.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars we watched were so gallantly streaming, and the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled
be seated. Well, good evening, ladies and gentlemen. We are the United States Navy Band Sea Chanters Chorus, and we're delighted to be here to share this program for you this evening. The Sea Chanters are a presidential support unit. We provide music for ceremonies such as White House events, state funerals, national holidays, days of remembrance, and performances in the National Capital Region. However, each spring, we have the privilege to go on the road on a tour and bring the focused message of America's Navy to more of its citizens. Through music, we represent the skilled expertise and precision that can be found throughout your United States Navy, and we want you to know that your Navy is where it matters, when it matters, ready to defend America's interests wherever they may be.
Hope when you take that jump, you don't fear the fall. Hope when the water rises, you build a wall. Hope when the crowd screams out, they're screaming your name. Hope if everybody runs, you choose to stay. Hope that you fall in love and it hurts so bad. You don't suffer, but take the pain. Hope when the moment comes, you'll say,
I
where I live.
Listen to the
From shipboard work songs to the humble fife and drum, music has always been a part of the American naval tradition. Years ago, in the era of wooden ships and iron men, these served as both a mental diversion and as a method to synchronize teamwork. They were originally shouted out with emphasis on a word or syllable as sailors performed their duties. In 1956, Admiral Arleigh Burke established the Sea Chanters as a means of preserving the sea shanty, a tradition that we continue to honor today. Here are the Sea Chanter men with Christmas at Sea.
The sheets were frozen hard and they cut the naked hand. The decks were like a slide where a seaman scarce could stand.
The wind was on the west, a blowing squally off to sea. And the ships and spouting breakers were the only things alee.
We heard the surf a-roaring before the break of day, but 'twas only with the peep of light we saw how ill we lay.
We tumbled every hand on deck in stentor with a shout, and we gave her the main topsail and stood by to go about.
All day we tacked and tacked between the south head and the north. All day we hauled the frozen sheets and got no further forth.
All day's cold is charity in bitter pain and dread. For very life and nature we tacked from head to head.
We saw the cliff and houses and the breakers running high, and the coast guard in his garden with his glass against his eye.
The frost was on the village roofs as white as ocean foam. The good red fires were burning bright in every longshore home.
The bells upon the church were rung with a mighty jovial cheer. For it's just that I should tell you how of all days in the year, this day of our adversity was blessed Christmas morn. And the house above the coast guard was the house where I was born.
And well I knew the talk they had, the talk that was of me, of the shadow on the household and the sun that went to sea. And though the wicked fool I seemed in every kind of way,
to be here in hauling frozen ropes on blessed Christmas Day. Lit the high sea light and the dark began to fall.
All hands loose, top gallant sails.
I heard the captain call, "By launch you'll never stand it." On first mate Jackson cried, "It's one way or the other." Mr. Jackson, he replied. She staggered to her bearings, but the sails were new and good, and the ship smelt up to windward just as though she understood.
As the winter's day was ending in the entry of the night, we climbed the weary headland and passed below the light.
And they heaved a mighty breath, every soul on board but me, and we saw her nose again, pointing handsome out to sea. But all that I could think of in the darkness and the cold
was just that I was leaving home, and my folks were
first joined the official ranks of the Navy as waves in 1942, but it wasn't until 1980 that women joined the Sea Chanters. Just as they increased the capabilities of the entire Navy, so too did the addition of women greatly to the Sea Chanters, as both the repertoire and range of the group was vastly expanded. We're going to feature the women of the group now with an Irish folk song, If I Were a Blackbird.
La la la. Today's Navy is as diverse as the nation that it serves. So over 16% of the force identifies as Hispanic. En Sea Chanters tenemos dos miembros con herencia hispana o latina. So we have two members that identify as Hispanic and Latino. So I'm going to call out my dear friend, Chief Musician Dennis Mora de Brazil. So I'm going to pull you out here. Hi, Dennis.
Oi, tudo bem? Olá, pessoal.
Can you say hi,
Dennis? Os brasileiros.
Thank you, Dennis. Y yo también, mi padre emigró de La Habana, Cuba en 1958. So my father immigrated to this country in 1958 from Havana, Cuba. Si hay algún hispanohablante en la audiencia, grite o levante su mano. So if you understood what I said in both languages, raise your hand. So where are you from? Where? Right here? Do you have, where's your family from?
The Philippines.
The Philippines. Oh, and you speak Spanish. Anyone else who raised their hand? Yeah, in the back, where are you from? Colombia. Thank you, that's wonderful. So we have, even in the audience here, we have such a diverse group of people. So we now bring you two international pieces, Son de la Loma, a Cuban trova piece. So the trova is a poetic composition with a musical arrangement to be sung. It's in the characteristic of medieval troubadours, and it's one of the sources of the great tree of Cuban music. And we're gonna follow that with the bossa nova Brazilian hit, Mais Que Nada.
¿De dónde será mamá que me las quiero aprender? Ellas son de la loma y los quiero conocer. Mamá, yo quiero saber de dónde son los cantantes.
¿De dónde será mamá? Quiero saber
que estás siempre en la
luna.
De los que los quiero conocer, con sus trovas fascinantes que me las quiero aprender.
Oh,
America's Navy specializes in operating on, above, and below the water. Those efforts aren't contained to the vastness of the open oceans, however. Swift boats, for example, were integral to patrolling rivers in Vietnam, and when we consider how important it is to protect all waters, we reflect on the majestic beauty of our rivers here at home, which beckon for our reverence and appreciation.
Away, away.
If you like what you're hearing so far tonight, and we certainly hope that you do, we'd like to let you know how you can learn more about the U.S. Navy Band Sea Chanters, as well as all of the other units of the United States Navy Band in Washington, D.C. You can do that simply by visiting our website. The address is navyband.navy.mil, as in military. I know that's rather long, so I'll say that again. It's navyband.navy.mil. It's printed on your programs, but of course you can also do a simple web search for the U.S. Navy Sea Chanters, and we are, unsurprisingly, the first thing that pops up. Now, in addition to learning more about all of the groups, you can also view our upcoming performance schedules. In addition to the chorus, we have the Concert and Ceremonial Band, the Cruisers Contemporary Music Ensemble, the Country Current Country and Bluegrass Ensemble, and the Commodores Jazz Ensemble. Now, we don't all get a chance to visit every part of the country every year, but it is possible that you have friends or family where we are going to be, so we encourage you to spread the word. Now, we're also pleased to be joined on this tour by a member of our public affairs office. She is the one running around with the camera taking all the wonderful pictures that you'll find online in the next day or two. Let's give a recognition to musician first class Anastasia Bonato. Now, accompanying the chorus so far this evening, our talented trio of instrumentalists, and we're going to feature them for you now with a song from the 25-time Grammy Award-winning American composer Chick Corea. This is Spain. Thank you.
for the trio. The Sea Chanters have a long-standing tradition of forming small ensembles from within the larger group in order to highlight our diverse musical backgrounds. Whether that might be opera, musical theater, jazz, pop, the list goes on and on. We're going to feature a few of these groups for you tonight, starting with our a cappella group, Wavelength. Your Navy is building partnerships, strengthening allies, and deterring adversaries through presence. And your sailors will always be there to protect, support, and defend each other, as well as the people we serve. Here is I'll Be There.
When all the tears are rolling down your face, and you feel like yours is the only heart to break, when you come back home and all the lights are out, and you're getting used to no one else being around. Oh, I'll be there when you need a little love, you got a little love to share. Yeah, I'm gonna come through. You'll never be alone, I'll be there for you. I'll be there, yeah, I'll be there for you. No one else to blame. When you still can't feel the rhythm of your heart, and you see your spirit fading in the dark.
Whoa, I'll be there when you need.
I'd like to take a moment to recognize a member of the Sea Chanters who, though you may not see him up here on stage, hopefully, it's crucial to what we do. That is our audio production engineer from Ellicott City, Maryland, MU1, Randy Smith in the back. Give it up for MU1. He makes us sound good. When you turn an 80s pop tune by Blondie into a quirky jazz number, you get the charming, sultry sound that the Papini sisters are known for. Similar to arrangements by groups like Postmodern Jukebox, The Papini sisters transform musical genres into a retro style. Here to perform one of their tunes is our own Anchor Sisters. This is Heart of Glass.
The moment you doubt whether you can fly, you cease forever to be able to do it. This quote by Peter Pan's J.M. Barrie truly captures our fascination with flight, whether it's an F-18 Super Hornet or an elephant named Dumbo. Our next group, the Quarterdeck Consort, brings you a medley of songs about the magic of flight. This is Disney Flying.
Every dream that you dream. the world behind
and bid your cares goodbye. You can fly, you can fly, you can fly, you can fly, you can fly.
From a small garage band in Hawthorne, California, came one of the biggest pop groups to capture the sound waves of a whole generation. The Beach Boys may have known how to write songs about cars and sand and a Southern California lifestyle, but our side boys know how to surf right into your hearts. Thank you. This is the Beach Boys medley.
Across the USA, then everybody be surfing like California. You see them watching the baggies, Rachi sandals too, a bushy, bushy blonde hairdo, surfing USA. You catch them surfing at Delmar, Ventura County Line, Santa Cruz and Trinidad.
Let's go surfing now, everybody's learning how. Come on on safari with me.
Early in the morning we'll be starting out. Some honeys will be coming along. We're loading up our woody with our boards inside, and we're heading out singing a song.
Go surfing, surf safari. Surfing, surf safari. Now everybody's learning now. Come on safari with me. Come on safari with me.
Wild back.
Thank you.
start getting real well known. Yeah, the bad guys know us and they leave us alone.
God only knows what I'd be without.
I'd like to hand the microphone over now to our unit leader. That is Senior Chief Caroline Evans. Give it up for Senior Chief Evans.
Thank you. How's everyone enjoying the show so far? Well, we are delighted to be here in Everett, Washington on our second day of our 22-day national tour through Washington, Oregon, California, and the great state of Arizona. I'm from Arizona. Thank you so much for welcoming us. It takes a lot of work to put the Sea Chanters on this stage, and I wanted to take a moment to thank our sponsors for the evening. Please join me in recognizing Keith Corning, Tyler Oak, Tyler Chisholm, and the City of Everett. And thank you for that beautiful spread you had backstage before the concert. It was delicious, thank you. Now the Sea Chanters come from every part of this great country, and I wanted to take a moment to recognize your hometown heroes. First of all, from Redmond, Washington, we have Senior Chief Musician, Antia Farmer. We are so pleased to have our newest Sea Chanter in the audience this evening. Please welcome from Navy Band Northwest, musician third class, Jesse Nunn. He's way up there in the back. He'll be joining us in mid to late fall. We're so excited to have you, Jesse. And finally, we have a Sea Chanter alum in the audience. From Linden, Washington, we have Ms. Chelsea Vanderpool. Welcome back, Chelsea. Finally, we are humbled and honored to be standing in front of you this evening, not only as representatives of your great Navy, but all members across this United States who fight to serve their country 24 hours a day, 365 days a year. For those who serve, for those of you who serve, and for those of you who will rise up in the future, we'd like to dedicate the rest of this performance to you. Thank you, and enjoy the rest of the show.
Without me tomorrow, your heart in two.
And if the sun comes up without me tomorrow, you'll be fine. Just let it shine.
Freedoms we cherish do not come without a fight. The United States sailor has defended this nation from its birth to the present day, and will continue to do so throughout the millennium. With a devotion to duty and a willingness to sacrifice, the United States sailor exemplifies the Navy's core values of honor, courage, and commitment. We honor that valor, and we salute their sacrifice.
Thank you. musician first class, Michaela Swan. And now, a tribute to all the veterans in our audience this evening. If you or a member of your family has served in the armed forces of this great nation, as you hear your particular branch of service represented in song, please stand proudly as we conclude with Armed Forces on Parade, beginning with the United States Army. United States Coast Guard.
Thank you.
Would you all like to hear just one more? I'm afraid we can't do that. No, I'm serious. We will not do one more for you. No, not two. Do I hear three? Do I hear four? Here's what we'll do for you. We're going to give you a medley of hits going back from the 50s all the way to today. There's something for everybody in this. We call this decadence. So please, sing along.
Thank you very much.
You're the one.
Thank you so much, ladies and gentlemen. You've been a wonderful audience for us this evening. On behalf of Captain Ken Collins, commanding officer of the United States Navy Band, and senior chief musician Caroline Evans, unit leader of the Sea Chanters, we'd like to thank you for making us a part of your night. We hope to see you again soon, but until then, we wish you in finest Navy tradition, fair winds and following seas. Good night.